This building will be rocking. It'll be Matthew versus Brady. Brotherly love now, but soon to be enemies on the ice as the Atlantic face off against the Pacific.
Eichel fed. Pasternak took. The captain, oh, and a feed that ricocheted across, and Hedman just stashed it in. And 24 seconds in, we have our first goal coming from the Atlantic. He was another one of the replacement players. Here's a feed around in front, score! The goal by Huberdeau from Florida has made this a 2-0 start out here for the Atlantic.
Watch the skill, skate, stick, and then put it by him on the forehand. What a play.
Side of the net, but the play won't work for Matthew Tkachuk on the pass that came from Draisaitl. Now Draisaitl to Hughes. Oh, and it's great save is made there by Anderson, and it popped up over the top of the net. And Wayne Gretzky has said, I think he's got a legitimate chance to break my goal-scoring record. There is Connor McDavid, Max Pacioretty, who has scored here the first time for the Pacific. This floated ahead up the wing for the carry back on. Looks like Matthew Tkachuk was going for something fancier than what worked out, that he couldn't pull the trigger on the shot. Right back ahead though, Huberdeau up front. Oh, and a great save made as sliding across that time was Markstrom. And so it is a chance for Giordano to feed in front. Oh, and what a save made by Anderson. Now a breakaway in front, backhander, score! It's Pasternak. After McDavid was stoned at one end, Pasternak has gotten a goal at the other, and Anderson gets an assist on it. Then the horn. 3-1 Atlantic at the end of the first. Bumped off by Tkachuk and carried on by Pettersson. Score!
Well, the steal by Matthew on his brother Brady, and then the outlet pass to Pettersson, and it's a 3-2 game.
Oh man, it's off his stick in a hurry.
Always seems to have that puck in a shooting position, keeping the goaltender honest, because if the puck is in front, the goalie knows he can't shoot it. And speaking of shooting it, what a shot by Draisaitl.
And we are now even.
Skate right, shoot left. Wow.
Back-to-back high blocker shots too, Eddie.
And high fives there by the great one, and Rick Tocchet
has got a man on the wing. Duclair fed it on through, score! It is Bertuzzi. Atlantic back ahead 4-3. Quinn Hughes gave it over. Pettersson a shot, he scores! And the game is tied. If tied, there will be a shootout. But here, on a breakaway, is Hughes, and a glove save made by Vasilevsky. Swept on by Riddick, taken by Giordano. Long pass, and here's McDavid. No! And then a shot by Giordano wouldn't go. Protected by Draisaitl, has a man open. It's Hurdle walking on in. Hurdle with a shot, he scores! His fifth goal of the day. Lobbed over the shoulder of Pettersson, settling it down, moving on in, dips the shoulder, and then holds in the corner.
Oh, he was looking to spin around to put that puck on his stick and lacrosse it into the back of the net.
Pettersson lobbed one around for McDavid, steered wide. Defended away there by Jack Eichel. Hedman ripped it back on with 3 seconds to go. Fed across, oh, and it wouldn't go on an attempted pass across the net mouth. The horn sounds, and the Pacific has won it. What a finish. The MVP of the game is David Pasternak.
Just a great celebration, Doc. I mean, the National Hockey League, the St. Louis Blues, the city of St. Louis, and all the great hockey fans coming in. Great celebration of the game, and back for real, Doc, on Monday. The games start counting again, and down the stretch we come.
27 and a half week season and 10 weeks to go. The bumpy ride, the exciting ride to the finish.